Consider we have this 3 by 3 square matrix. Firstly, we will find its cofactor matrix, and then by using cofactor method, and then we will find adjoint from this matrix. So let's start to find A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32 and A33. As this is A11, so we will use this formula of A11. As A11 is saying that -1 power 1 plus 1, and we will leave first row, first column, and we'll write the entries. So when we leave first row and first column, then we will leave first row and first column, then remaining elements are 1, minus 1, 10, 25, and that will be equal to positive 1, minus 1, 10, 25. For A12, this is a first row, second column, first row, second column. So remaining element will be -1, 0, -1, 25. And this is equal to negative of the matrix, because power is odd, so it will be negative of -1, -1, 0, 25. Now, for A13 is first row, third column. First row, third column. So, inside element will be -1, 1, 0 and 10. -1, 1, 0 and 10. And that is positive matrix, because this power is even. -1, 1, 0, 10. For A21, we will leave first column, second row. We will leave first column, second row, and inside elements will be -1, 1, 10 and 25. -1, 1, 10 and 25. Its power is odd, so it will be equal to negative matrix, negative of this determinant. Now for A22, second row, second column, inside matrix will elements will be 1, 1, 0 and 25. This is 1, 1, 0 and 25. -1 power is even, so it will write as it is 1, 1, 0, 25. For A23, we will leave second row, third column, inside elements will be 1, -1, 0 and 10. Power is odd, so it will be equal to minus of this determinant. For A31, we will leave first column, third row, first column, inside elements will be -1, 1, 1, -1. Power is even, so determinant will be positive. Outside sign will be positive. For A32, this is third, second column, third row. Inside element will be 1, 1, -1, -1. 1, 1, -1, -1. Power is odd, so this will be positive. Outside positive sign. Now for A33, this is third row, third column. Inside elements will be 1, -1, -1, 1. These are 1, -1, -1, 1. Power is even, so outside sign will be positive. Now we further solve it. This is 2 by 2 square matrix and its determinant to 5. So 25 ones are 25 minus 10 plus 10 is equal to 35. This is outside negative sign, minus 25 plus 0 is equal to plus 25 is equal to minus 1 tens are minus 10, 0 ones are 1, minus 0 is equal to minus 10. Outside negative sign, minus 1 multiplied 25, 25, minus second diagonal, that is 10, 25 minus 10, 15, 15 minus 1, minus 15. Similarly for this, 25 minus 0 is equal to 25 minus outside, 1 tens are 10, plus 0 is equal to minus 10, minus 1 multiply by minus 1 plus 1, plus 1 minus 1 ones are 1 is equal to 0 is equal to, this is odd, here should be negative sign, minus of 1 multiply by minus 1 minus 1, minus 1 multiply by 1 1, minus minus plus 1 is equal to 0, because 1 minus 1 cancel each other, minus 1 plus 1 cancel each other, 0 is neutral element, neither positive nor negative. So for the last step, we have 1 multiply by 1 1, minus 1 minus 1 plus 1, and negative sign of determinant is equal to negative 1 minus 1 cancel each other, answer is 0. So as we have said that adjoint of this A matrix, adjoint of A matrix is equal to, make first row, firstly we write its answer as, we will get 3 by 3 square matrix, A11 35, 1 2 25, 1 3 minus 10, okay, 2 1 minus 15, 2 2 25, and 2 3 minus 10, 3 1, 3 2, and 3 3 are 0. So, when we write adjoint of this matrix, we write it as, first row will be first column, 1 1, 1 2, 1 3. Second row will be second column, 2 1, 2 2, 2 3. Third row will be third column. So, by this way, first row is this 35, 25 minus 10. This will be first column. Okay. This is second row. This will be second column. This is third row. This will be the third column. And this is the cofactor method to find adjoint of square matrix more than 2. And we have taken an example of matrices of order 3 by 3. Now we will discuss how to find inverse of square matrix of order 2 by 2 and of order 3 by 3. I will take an example whose adjoint is this and this. So firstly we write linear equation, convert it into matrices form, and then we solve it by using inverse method formula. So let's start it. Consider, we have first system of linear equation as x plus 3y minus 2, x plus 7y is equal to 6 and 2. Firstly, write into matrix form. As we are going to find inverse, we will find inverse, and by using inverse formula we will apply inversion method. Inversion method to solve this system of linear equation. So when we write it into matrix form, first will be coefficient matrix whose elements are 1, 3, minus 2, 7, called A. Second is variable matrix, contain its variable x, y, called capital X. Third, at right hand side, is called constant matrix, is called B. To solve this solution by inversion method, we will write it x is equal to A inverse of B, where this inverse will be found by using inverse formula, and that is equal to adjoint of A over determinant of A multiply by B. Now firstly, like Cramer rule, it based upon determinant of matrix, that it should be non-zero, mean matrix should be non-singular. Here is also necessary condition is that A should be non-singular, mean its determinant should not be zero. So firstly we check A determinant not equal to zero. A is equal to 1 minus 2, 3, 7. Then its determinant is equal to 1 minus 2, 3, 7. And this is the, and determinant of 2 by 2 matrix is multiplication of first diagonal minus multiplication of second diagonal, 7 minus 6 plus 6 13. Okay, now as this is non-zero, A is non-singular. See? A is non-singular. So, secondly, find adjoint of this matrix. So, adjoint of A. And adjoint of A is that we replace places of first diagonal, places of first diagonal, and sign of second diagonal. So adjoint is this, using using equation 1, x is equal to adjoint of A. Adjoint of A is 7, 2, minus 3, 1. Determinant of A is 13. B matrix is 6 and 2. Firstly, multiply this matrix with B matrix. First row by column, this will be 7 multiplied by 6, 42, minus 6, 2 6 are 12, plus 2 is equal to 42 minus 6, 36, and this is 40 over 13. So x is equal to 36 over 13. That is equal to x, and this is equal to x, y. Value of x is 36 over 13. Value of y is equal to 14 over 13. And that is the method, inversion method, to find value of unknowns of system of nonlinear equations of variables x and y. So, now we will discuss that how with system of nonlinear equation whose matrix will be of 3 by 3 order, then how we will find values of its variable by using invariant method. So let's start it. Consider system of linear equation x1 minus x2 plus x3 is equal to 0, minus x1 plus x2 minus x3 is equal to 0, 10x2 plus 25x3 is equal to 90. Firstly, write it into matrix form.